of its realm are born of darkness, boy. It's part of everything you'll ever see. The mortals on the surface, they all fear it, foolish as they are, unable to even see its power.
Fear is for the weak. See that, Malfon?
Your dash strike pierces foes and deals plus 1,000 damage to armor. Plus 5 damage for each uninterrupted hit to a foe. Fuck armor, I guess.
Don't get in my way.
Oh my god, the magnet is so good. Pulls them in, and then it still does the double hit.
Poor Dionysus.
I know you're busy, mess.
To my health.
Way of the Drunken Master now. I'm not gonna lie, the fist might be my favorite weapon now. I love them so much. Yes, it is. Got for me, Chaos. You got for me.
Let's go, lads.
Ares.
Recently, there was a burst of violence on the surface. Near to where you are, but higher up. 'Twas altogether odd, but must have forced you to return once.
Battle Rage.
Thank you, gods.
I wouldn't have even minded, Doom on the special. Probably be decent. Fish, fish, fish.
Come on, you knuckleheads. Mine. Looks like a knucklehead.
Funny.
Sure, why not?
Trespasser. Trespasser. It's the last previews hidden room, but we only had like one split choice that actually made a difference, so fine. Hello? Oh, there you are. These are some very healthy pests. I don't want to get on my special. Oh, that's an early life affirmation. Or just super, super strong special with weak, you know? Can't go wrong with Aphrodite.
No use. Hi there.
I wish it didn't have to be.
How did I get Ruthless and still get hit by that? I guess because it technically has like multiple attacks to her.
Gotcha.
Like AoE there. I guess.
My weapons can grow even stronger now.
Here's to a pleasant voyage of Aspidel.
Got to keep going. Go with that one.
I'll take the yarn.
In the bag.
Can we get a bunch of rerolls and not use them again?
More bloodless?
The other aspect's probably pretty good too, with the multiple special hits. Like, you can probably do a ton of damage with that, but like, scorpioning dudes into your fists. Pretty fucking good. never say no to Hermes, especially with the fists. Remember, I have the armor piercing. Gotta be garish reflex, especially with the ruthless. That's so satisfying.
Much appreciated.
I guess we're getting life affirmation anyways. I haven't even started trying to get HP yet, but be fine.
My favorite power couple.
Come on. Sure, I'll take your busted ass call now. I just don't know why they buffed it. It was already really good. But like, what if we double? We double the amount of invulnerability you can get. Come here. Nope. Hey. Back here. I don't have, gems. Get an HP there. There's a lot of men in this room. Over here. have to be on the lookout for a Dio Athena duo here. Since we got the weekend, the hangover. Well, hangover now, right? They're always changing it. Yeah, it's still a little early for a shop. Bomb. Gotta get that interest. No, you to see this run. Pretty bad. Why did you drop your darkness all the way over there, Boldy? Punch all the projectiles. Enough. Earning my keep. I basically am just a D&D mug now. They have that thing where you can just throw projectiles back. I guess that would be if I deflect. I deflect on my fists. Deflect fists, probably pretty good actually. Probably really good. I had the deflect special yesterday, not the deflect fists.
That's what the outside world is like.
Oh no, I can't. My fists are too short. Dead. Kind of do that. I just have to do the pull. I can't do the actual full punch. Yep. Figured out that one's pretty bad. We're just gonna take Long Knuckle. Can't go wrong with Long Knuckle. Sure, top off. I really need to start finding some HP rewards. Get some life affirmation value and just. I actually just need some HP in general. Get back here. No, get back here. We'll tap off. Nope. Bring more bombs. Oh, it's the last one I needed for this. Oh lord. Oh no. Oh no, and they explode? What the fuck? Jesus. I can just pull shit right into the arrows. I think they just explode. They don't resummon or anything, do they? But one of them does. It's like original four resummons, I guess. It's grant me strength. Makes sense.
I feel stronger.
And more Hermes. In room two. Faster than HP. Definitely a monk. I really liked it through areas in here, but I guess.
One of them's going to be mad.
Wisely decided, dearest.
Strength and beauty.
Sorry, Ares. God, the slow. That slow can be nasty. Especially if there's a few of them kind of right around each other. Gems. And then HP.
That is private property.
I love the fizz so much. It's so good against the little souls. Interrupt them, pull them over to you. I really like this aspect. Maybe would have. I'll maybe build a little differently now that I kind of know how it works. But this still turned out okay. He's not.
All set.
Not yet. How did you get an attack off still? That's impressive. Never gonna get old. Pulling stuff into the arrows. No, I moved. Gems. But gems is also money, so yeah. Oh, it's also fan. It's also HP.
Figured you'd be up to have another. Here come your father's forces. Let them come.
You can kill the chariot. Leave the witches to me. Honestly, you can kill that guy too. Then. More HP or shop? I'm missing a lot of things still. I do have a lot of money. Might just be HP in here. Anyways, it'll be a little less HP. It is, but.
Always a pleasure, Charon.
There we go. That's what we were looking for. That's the good shit.
By the gods of-
Ah.
That's you.
Now the builds really come together. Fast two. Full monk builds. Get the 8 stacks of weak on them now. Shit. Nothing useful in there. Alright. Pretty good amount of money going into sticks. I feel like money doesn't spawn in that room as much as it used to. Alright, sure is pomegranates.
Come to me, fishies.
Fishies.
That's a bite.
Scuffer.
That is a scuffer.
That is a scuffer. Fact. The HP first. I've noticed that. Oh, it's teleporting one stop. Oh, teleporting right, scary. That. But it doesn't seem like the interest money works in sticks. I don't ever see it proc. I don't think getting the money first matters at all. A lot of HP, that's what we have. That's what we have, Zeg.
I bet it's in here.
Oh, dick. The explosion went off really quick.
Heading back.
I'm gonna grab that deal, but I guess I don't have to. I think we are pretty set to go.
think I'll ever get accustomed to the breeze.
I shall give you no quarter.
Oh, what? All right.
I take it from the suits.
Good.
You waste your strength. Why do you keep up this foolishness?
Nice 360, dude. She really can, though. TBH, she really can. You see how long some vulnerability lasts? How does that always hit me? Oh, perfect timing. Just half of his HP bar worth of immunity.
You'll never truly
balance.
Win.
Yes.
25.
Made short work that time.
The Catholic. Oh, that's my fastest time. In general, any weapon. Wait, what did you update for? Oh, Shady, apparently. Oh, there's a codex for all of them now, so I guess I'll have to use the other ones at some point.